Texas. Media is so central to how Americans think about things.
Decides who are the heroes and who are the villains.
It's a very undifferentiating kind of prejudice that locks together Iranians, Kuwaitis, Saudis, Iraqis.
Framing the Arab image.
Who are these people and why are they so angry?
Examining how foreign policy drives the U.S. media's portrayal of Arabs and Muslims.
This is DW News coming to you live from